Girl B is watching Girl C spin. She's not thinking about her hair or the heat or her gray hoodie. Instead, she's thinking about the future. High rises shift and construct themselves in her mind, and she feels the breeze off an icy lake. A gray city swirls into view, all hers. Here, the world says, take this mountain and name it yours.